that people do love and continue to be a strong, loving, talented, and incredible woman. You inspire and empower me every day. You have taught me that it's okay to be different, as well as to completely love and accept myself. Thank you for everything, Gwen. Hope you have a lovely day and keep shining.
Happy birthday, Gwen. I really hope you have an amazing day and you get to share it with people that you love. And I hope you're smiling and laughing and you feel all the love that's surrounding you today and always. And know that I'm always thinking of you and wishing the best for you. And I can't wait to see what the next year brings. And I just hope that you know that no matter what, I'm always here supporting you, cheering you on. And I can't wait to see the amazing things you'll do over the next couple of years. Hopefully I'll be able to see you in person again very soon. But until then, I wish you the best and I love you so much.
Hi Gwen, happy birthday. I hope you have the most incredible day. I know this year's been really weird with lockdown and everything, but you still deserve the world, beautiful. So happy birthday.
Gwendolyn, wishing you a very happy birthday. I hope this day will bring you lots of happiness and fun. Seeing your work is a great gift for lots of people, and that is why we love you.
Her lips, I could kiss them all day if she'd let me. Her laugh, she hates, but I think it's so sexy. She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know, I'd never ask you to change. If perfect's what you're searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay.
Bears wind. In the darkest hours we have been living, I got to find solace, thinking about how you will overcome it. You are light, but you are particularly my light. I know you will keep growing as an actor and as an artist of the heart, whose strength and beautiful soul is already making a difference. So, cheers for that. Te quiero de aquí a Londres, pasando por los siete reinos mil millones de veces.
Kisses from the baby.
Happy birthday, Gwendolyn. I am Sarah from Ohio. I am very excited I get to wish you a happy birthday today. You have inspired me beyond words. You have given me so much confidence. You make me smile, you make me laugh, and I just hope that you have an amazing birthday today. You are a very amazing person. I'm sending all my love. Happy birthday, Gwen.
Happy birthday, Gwen. Have a wonderful day with your beloved ones. Enjoy it to the fullest. I will think of you. Bye!
Happy Gwen Day.
Hey, Gwen. I want to wish you a very, very happy birthday, and I hope you have the best day ever. I love you so much. Like, you're such an inspiration to me, and you absolutely mean the world to me. So I hope you have a fabulous day. And much love from Northern Ireland to you.
Happy birthday, Gwen. Thank you so much for being an inspiration to me and so many others. I really, really appreciate you and I love you so much. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Gwen. I hope you have an amazing day. Even during these times, it's been a crazy year and I really hope you're keeping well. We all miss you. I miss you. I miss seeing you on stage. I'm just sending you so, so much love. I'm not even trying to put into words how much you mean to me, how much you inspire me still daily. But I am excited for the future, especially your future, and I hope you have a great day.
Someone
my customer, Caroline.
Hey, Gwen, I really hope you have an amazing birthday, and my hair is driving me crazy.
Damn it.
Happy birthday, and... Hey, Gwen, I really hope that you have an amazing... That's a door.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
The notion of what a screen hero looks like, thankfully, has broadened in recent years. There are superheroes, of course, but there are many others too, whose heroism reveals itself more subtly, through empathy, resilience, or quiet acts of courage. We may not all be as heroic as Black Panther, Wonder Woman, or even Greta Thunberg, but each of us in our own way can play the role of hero for others, in our work and in our life.
I am the result of the audience and the critics. That is what has made me who I am. Now you better prove it. I'll get the hell out of my life.
I think we're seeing an awakening in society, and I think that's really vital. What we're hearing is that people want to see themselves represented in the stories that are told. And you need to see a realistic depiction of our world. And so people...
She's on top of the world.
One thing. How can you be expected to gather a strength if you identify with something outside? A wider representation of the people in our world. And it's really hard if you're fed something that says, you're not included. I do know that sometimes, no matter how big or how small it is, you have to make a leap of faith. You have to say, it doesn't matter. No one believes in me. I think that this is right. And then
nobody knows.